The main concept is very easy. It's just realizing that you can only live one day. Yesterday is memories in your mind that only exist in your mind, because your yesterday, my yesterday, and any other yesterdays are different yesterdays. And tomorrow will be another day. The only place we share a reality that exists is today, in the actuality of today. We wake up in the morning, we project in the screen of our minds the concept we have of ourselves, what we tell ourselves about ourselves, what we tell ourselves about life. We engage in conversations, mental conversations, with the different people that are in our memory as part of our circumstances, i.e. if you are thinking about family matters, you might be directing your thoughts or your mental chatter to your mother or your son, etc. And then you have one day to live. And in this day you have to live, it is what you do, your actions, what you think, your thoughts, what you feel, your feelings, what will define the quality of that day. With the message for the day, for every day, we give you a little spiritual message and a little practice to make that day the great of days. And remember, a well-lived life is many well-lived days. Thank you very much for listening to our message for the day. Namaste.